Sign up to the SBR Network and use your free daily bet points to earn real-world prizes. Click on the page and start winning now.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Jordan Sharp. It is a busy day in the NBA here on a Tuesday night, and one of the early games that I have spied with some value tonight is the Indiana Pacers playing host to the Boston Celtics tonight, where the Pacers come in as an 11-point home favorite with a total of 193.5. If you've been following the Pacers recently, things have not been going too good. They are in danger of losing their number one overall seed in the Eastern Conference right now to the Miami Heat, as the Heat have gained to only a game behind the Indiana Pacers here for that top spot. And a big reason why is the Pacers have dropped four straight games. First time that has happened in a very, very long time. And in those four games, Indiana's defense, which has traditionally been the best in the NBA all season, has given up 106 points per game on average. Their defense is obviously very broken right now, and they could be very much in danger of not only losing this game against the spread, but giving up a ton of points while they're at it. And while I think that they could lose again against the spread, I think the total has a little bit more value here tonight with the way Indiana's defense has been playing, along with the way Boston's defense has been playing. And I do think that the over has to have the value at 193.5. Six of the last nine games for Indiana have gone over the total, and five of the last seven for Boston have also gone over the total. Now, these two teams met up about 10 days ago. The total in that one also went over. Indiana was able to score over 105 points per game, beat Boston pretty easily in Boston. I think that the Pacers, even though that they have been struggling on the defensive end, should be able to score well enough tonight to end up cashing the over once again. And I think with the fact that their defense has been giving up 106 per game in their last four, Boston's offense should be able to at least do a little bit of damage here tonight. As long as they get into the mid to the upper 90s, I think that this total on the over has excellent value once again. Boston's defense this season, not bad either in their last five, but not great. They've been giving up 102 points per game in their last five games. However, one of those games, they only gave up 84 points. So if you take that one out there, this skyrockets another 4 or 5 points per game. So Boston's defense against Indiana tonight on the road, not looking great either. And with Indiana's defense really just banged up right now and broken, I think that the over has to be the play at 193.5. So add that to your NBA picks here tonight. Best of luck to you on this one. Make sure you check out my NBA picks of the day as well tonight. But until then, I'm Jordan Sharp, and this has been another edition of the Sharp Pick.